hours. Song requests are active. And away we go. That's what I mean. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try and match myself. But I'm only gonna have the one screen up tonight. I'll just switch over in Discord to the other one before I get ready to do that. So, just ready really quick. Not expecting much. We don't have time to mess around. I think Butts was on. Spoopy. Some people are playing the same stupid thing. Of course, we had a great always with the garden. That's not even close. Kind of, I guess. Oh. And what was the other one? Dang it. I guess we're gonna guess. See my yards. I'm guessing. I'm gonna go 60, I guess. 8-9. Screwed up earlier on flipping. I had Mo and got change matched, and I went to give Mo the chest because got change had like three of them and forfeited it. It was before a putt. I'm a fucking dumbass. So I got a bogey on three and just kind of killed the move. Two 25 max. That one ended up with, I think, a 10 or an 11. And the other one was a 12. It dropped all the hard holes. Trying to make up. And then I parked 7 on it because I just used a luminary like I said I could. And hit me right in the rough. Anyway, doesn't matter. Not as stupid. My opponent on change dropped it, obviously, as well, so did we. Gonna do it again here. play with the perfect. Should be in. That doesn't look like the camera. Of course not, darling. Can't get two in a row. No, let's not screw this one up. Cat of sevens. Five. magnet, I should say. The ball magnet. That whole forfeiting it on God Chains just really ruined my mood on this whole tournament. Try that new jailbreak after all this tonight. Let's see if I can get my goods on this iPad. Or anything else on it. Come on, stand. Ah. Got this once we were on God Chains, actually. We were on the comeback, and then we part 7. I can say because I was using a Lumi, since I didn't want to waste a good ball. And it didn't work out so good. It went right in the left rough. And we just missed the birdie short iron shot. There, which just really just killed the mood on this whole tournament. Here, where endless meets the end. Do you see? I'm trying to get it done before it's over. Got two more of the little accounts to go. Anybody watching this, remember all these shots because you can use them in 2 or 12 when you get these wins. You always forget that. And there's a few good ones. If I fall tonight, you can too much uphill. Not a boost. Perfect. Could go in. Nope. I never drop this hole. Dropped it twice. I know I dropped it once earlier on got changed for sure. But I almost never dropped this hole. I'm surprised I hit perfect. The stands made the putt, so birdie. Turn off the donuts while we're sitting here. saw that. Come on. Nope. Told you. Something about this hole, doesn't matter what I do, it never drops. Same spots. Hey John, welcome. Thanks. Not been a very good day. But we'll see. This looked like Pete's when his dropped. It was really close to the rough, but no. Nope. There's an easier way to switch these. I don't know what to do. pines looks good. There it goes, yep. Stands as a pine, dropped it. Look, man. Kind of a scary ride for them. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna go just a little bit into there. Just a little bit. Five, seven, six. It's like a teeny OP and teeny left curl. That looks like a decent camera. Hell yeah.
Cool.
Booyah. I'll take that. Come on, Stans. Stans has a 9, or Change has a 19 top, so I'm not holding my breath on that. Music's probably over too, huh? Feel free to pick songs, John. Alright, what are we doing here? P510. This is the pool of people, the 7 top, 1 left. Let's do the dang thing, right on the roof. Changes on screen. Two, seven, five. volleyball. I guess I saw this once earlier, it didn't work out well. That's what the other one did. Right, into that. Well, rough isn't so bad. The other one I saw earlier went into that front bunker. Way short. Alright, so this shot isn't really gonna work. I don't even wanna think about that. Good thing we have four backspin. Side spin. Lovely. Oh, I'm just gonna try and curl it in there. Probably hit the rough. Not too much. Not much we could do. Just rough bump that wasn't the right rough bump. Keep in the wind, dude. But you never know. Oh, he was close. Perfect was probably in for him. And we got the safe eagle. Short again. 435. No, we're right at the bottom now. Stands at 6 for 8 right now. Nothing special. I'm gonna have to drive there. Carbs. Carpe. 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 I'm gonna say carpe. Welcome. Yeah, it's just crap. Close. 6 is 85. I think I want to push this. Stop, right? I feel ya. I had a 14 on one, and the other two are less than 13. The one is way less. So I just end these ones, doesn't matter. James is doing alright. But nothing spectacular. It's got 19 tops, so third place is 17, so it's just not gonna do anything. So let's hit 7. So yeah, nothing special. Just get them done. Get whatever you can get. We're at B310. Trying to match myself too. I'm just saying I got one screen up tonight and it's good. Better video quality. And I can easily switch between. Let's go. For me, this tournament, the only thing that's good is since this course is in T12 and we're playing from 30, you can just get some ideas for shots for tour play. I mean, unless your team is pushing for like C100 or something, or promotion, it doesn't really matter. And then the all par 4 main tourney. Is what it is. Now see, when I did this with the Lumi, which was said was behind, it went into that left rough. Give me a par when that account, that was the one I forfeited on. On accident. I just, not in the right head. Got a par as well. So a bogey and a par on that one. Gotta grab two levels of roof, and the high one all winter last year just dumped a waterfall on me, and I tried to fix it and it didn't give me help, and then we got a new pop up and it made it hard. Anyway, today my roommate wanted to do the gutters, so threw a wrench into the whole day too. That's another bullshit weapon, but it doesn't matter. And then that happened, and I was just like, fuck this. But I shall finish the game, so we gotta finish them. I just never give up. Mindset. Even if it's fucking shit, you gotta play it out. I'm gonna go right there. Hey, Russman, thanks. I need it. How'd you do? Good, I'm assuming. I just went through the whole story of my alts. It went horrible. And it's just a screwed up day today, so it is what it is. A little bit better, but not much. Not too much. And I still have the two baby accounts to do. So, yeah, just plugging away. Not trying to be a hero. Hey, Getta. Welcome. Nothing to see here. Three backspin, or three side spin. Okay, so this was, should be plus zero. And we're gonna go like right. So 101 minus 0.1. And really, we should smoke this. I think Tom is on. It's a thought. Yeah, Tom is on. I think Dale's screwing around tour play. Oh, I missed Geta's announcement. Sorry, Geta. Must have been dinner. We had the most bomb. My roommate made the most bomb cornbread. Like, it was like cornbread and chili, but way better. Not quite chili. Like cornbread, chili kind of casserole. So good. Oh, I didn't see your notification for your streaming. I didn't know you were streaming tonight. I was just clearing out notifications on my laptop. And, that you were on, and I missed your stream, so I was saying sorry I missed your stream. Okay, P110 max. I didn't know, and I was saying it was probably during dinner, which was really flipping good. And that's how I feel about mine, so thank you for sitting through my misery too. We'll try and have some fun with the little accounts. They're not gonna matter. They made the weekend. So. Let's see if we can do this. Hopefully we can match. Come on. There we go. Thanks, we're at the plus 7 in that corner. This is similar to the qualifying shot I did. 8-5. That looks spot on. Nope. I'm going right there. 9-3. Hey John, get it. Bam. Come on, Stan. Or was that change? That was change, huh? Booyah. To you, Stans. No. No soup for you. No soup for you. Get out of my store. Don't come back for 1 year. Something like that. It's a long time. Alright, let's do the damn thing. Yeah, if we can get a 16 and maybe top 10. Barry Dots, or I think his last name was. The one that we just did the big thing for, or they did. He's got a 17 and third, I know that. Top is 19, so. Hey, Dot. We got an hour and a half to do the little ones. So where are we at? 3 and 10. So, I'm trying to have some fun with that. A pocket, 5 rings, push up 12. Let's flip and go. Who's that change for? Damn it. Rings, 17, then 59, right? 16, 7. Push up 12. Badass camera. Slow down, fucker. Nope. Condor, yeah, right. Surprised I made it though. That's okay. It's amazing what happens when you hit perfect, huh? That's kind of fun. And that was a little win too, only 17. Let's see if we can catch the final one back here. I doubt it. That was fun though, huh? Did we try our minus 30 rule? Or did we just go 10%? See, I like his shot better. was like 20, 19-ish. Do we dare? Or do you think it'll stop? We're gonna try it, why not? It's gonna stop, watch. Wow. Be something stupid. No. Perfect might have been in.
Come on, dude. Get your ABBA.
You guys want to see him get his ABBA? We can wait. We got time. Huh? No, that's okay. No, I've been hitting perfect for shit lately. Just do your normal full top, not the extra. Come on, dude. Damn it, he's gonna miss. You're gonna have to trust that and then hit perfect right there. Unknown number of rings. Come on. Come on, get your ABBA. Damn it. Don't do it! He was almost gonna overpower his putt. Fuck that, get your eagle, dude. It's all good. Wow, only a 12. Hey, it's 30th place, though. That was practice? No, it wasn't. That was live. That was all of it. Stan's got 12. Grab that work. What are you talking about, practice? That wasn't practice. Practice for change. That was all 9 for Stan. Only got a 12. Really fucking lame. Who we wanna play over here? Let's play Smiles over here. Watch, I'm gonna hit a massive great left on change. And we got a big win. Or we're gonna hit perfect and go water. 59, 78. That's not a horrible camera either. Come on. Come on. Ah. That helped out just fine.
Yay. Thank you guys.
It's just me mimicking the grades, but yeah, that worked out. But yeah, here's Stan's. Only 12. Fucking power goal. It'll be alright. It might be top 10. Maybe. I got... James always gets death brackets. Always. I didn't let it relegate to Master 2 this week, just to see if it would help. It didn't help. But yeah, over here I shot. Get it, bud. Well, but. Yeah, I shot a 12, a 10, and a 14 on the three alts that used to be in the mofos. I'm only playing minis with them right now because of work. Watch me miss this. Sitting ninth, nice. Maybe I'll get that fucking cat seven for me. So 16, can't complain on that one. But yeah, see, 6. Here's top, 19. That would have been cool, because I got 8. But yeah, I had shit tiebreak. 6 it is. Maybe 10th when it's all said and done. Hell yeah, wrestling. Yeah, standing shit. Garbage. Alright, let's get going on the little ones. What do we got? We got an hour and a half. I don't know what to do yet. So, look at one. How are we gonna get over on one? We should be fine on one. 3.53 red. I just wanna grab the balls. Oh shit. Quarterback. No, I'm not. QB. I'm here. I'm your statue. Your heart is a magnet. I'm coming at you. Oh, yes, we have enough action. You're a comet. I'm trying to catch you. We can break any rule they ever taught you. Forget about anything they ever bought you. Cause me and you don't need a lot in this world to get by. Plus, you know I got so then. To start with, but we're short on yards. So I need the dark. Without you here, I would never see the stars. I'm headed for you. Put on the gas. I'm coming straight at you. No looking back. So, let me think. I'm gonna switch this to. Where are you guys? Guardian is 178, right? 179. Sorry guys, hang on. I'm gonna figure out how to convert. Okay, I just wanna see how 179. So I'll just be adding 8%. So if I go 343, I would just play it at 7 instead of 62. Huh? Hey John, Mr. Murray. Hey John, thank you, sir. Yeah, I'll take the 16. You guys are talking amongst yourselves. Cool. So basically, I'm just going to add 8%. So we start with you, MP0. I'm going to switch to that. So this is the best I can do. P310. Oh, and switch this. That was a problem in qualifying. I was working on dialing hole one, and when I finally got it figured out, I realized I was playing APOC 7 numbers with an APOC 5. And then when I tried to do it again with the APOC 5 numbers, it was completely wrong, so I just stuck with the APOC 7 numbers. Didn't work out, but I mean, it worked out the way it could. But the drive went the way it was supposed to. But. These guys should probably match up pretty good. Complain about the 16. Best of the day. Dang, man. 3 is 5, 7. So you're gonna be 68.
town, call me Jack Flowers. Bring the sound, homie, make it loud. Puff it up like Joey Bud if you ain't a coward. Take it to the head, ayy. One time to the base, give you head ace. Crack shells to the head, break. When it's crunch time, I'ma clutch mine, homie. I've been hungry like a wolf. Black chain banging against my chest like rope. Million dollar
bomb, I'm the west
side, yo. The full moon, then we gon' get wild, yo. Stressed out, you the one get too close. Stand down, before we put you in all of your men down. Fire squad, camo, kicking through the door. Keep firing to the clippers on the floor. Reload.
And this was 68, right? I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I feel like I want to try that. Why not? Nothing to lose. Closest I've gone. All the other ones just like stuck in that little pool or that little bowl right there. Yeah, here's my shit. There's 14. 10. Pathetic. It's fucking stupid forfeiting on 3. Trying to get a chest. As I hit, I realized I didn't putt yet. And it was too late. Fucking dumbass. Okay, P225. Max. Gotta check balls. I don't think you have any precision balls, guys. So, we need a P2, oh, I guess we need a P3, with 3 left, not there, and then P2, 25 with 3, which we don't have. It'll correct itself if I'm off. And I'll switch before I adjust, so. Let's go. Jordan just came on too. Nice rest. That will help. Come on, guys. But yeah, Jordan just came on too. right. You are. Come on, hold two. Gonna stop, huh? Nope. Hell yeah. Come on. Come on now. Let these little ones kick everybody's ass tonight. Come from out of nowhere. All three. Ow. Alright. Well, this will be interesting with count of five. And this is only 1 yard shy, right? So I'm not gonna worry about that. And we should be alright. We're not doing any OP. So we can ditch you. No OP, right? Well, let's do the dang thing. We got a drop on each of them, so we're up one. G520. I'm just gonna have to eyeball a cat fire. Come on, guys. Come on. So really, if I'm gonna do like cube backspin, point cube, it should be okay. It's a mini. You're gonna have a kick ass round and beat everybody, or you're just gonna end up where you end up, 336. Fuck, it's still short. So we're doing no top spin or no back spin? Try no back spin, screw it. We're just like one little tick. Second shot anyway. Hey boy, nurse, gonna get a move. That's better. We should have spin it that way. Oh well. Living life for the next drop. Oh man. Good speed though. So let's set up more like that. Right there. We should play the max. 6-8. Perfect, please. Thank you. Come on, just be lucky. No. Still an eagle. Nah, this one's gonna be tricky. So if I have it at 31, so if I push like at the plus 27, we'll see what the second bounce looks like. Thank you, Gutta. Have a good night, brother. Yeah, I'm just knocking these out. Not really caring. I mean, I'm not trying to screw up, but if they're not getting drops, I'm not going to sit here and cry about it. They're both 3 for 5 right now, so we're doing all right. We got one drop before the 3 holes were over. Should be fine if we just start and ditch this ball again. If we just start like at the post, I want to say 20, like top of the 26, bottom of 27. Thank you, Barry. Welcome. We're playing P14. That's what I'm going to do. Thank you. It's match all the way.
Yes.
Yeah, thank you very much. How'd your rounds go? Hopefully they went decent. And if they didn't, I relate. I've had shit. I've gone from 10 to 16, so. Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna go half the white. And bottom to 27. Bottom end of the shot ring. Right there. Nah. Another great right hit, then great left hit, I think. Only 6 yards shy. Okay, so with that said, we're gonna have to go like circle drop. We'll go bottom 27, half the white. Up to max. Give it a little bit. Oh my god. That could be bad. Just get out. Thank you. Song requests are on if anybody wants to pick some music, just so you know. Plus 4 is 82. I've only dropped a shot one time this journey. This hole and I don't get along. There's a few others on this game, par 4s, that I just never drop. This is one of them. Even with perfects. Hey Sean, welcome. I swore you had a wrench. Perfect might have been. Anyway, last two accounts. Nothing special going on, Sean. At all. Just shot a 16 on my main. I have like two mains, but on my main, I shot 16, so I'm not disappointed there. Everybody else has been pretty much garbage. And these two are just for fun. And we're at the plus 4, which is still 82 right now. So we are 10-7. Man. You never know, but ugh. Both garbage. Your rounds go, Sean. Hopefully, all right. chest and start going the other way. Where we at? Hole 5. So we need P3. 4 side spin. Hey, looky there. P5, 5 men. We still got almost an hour, so we are doing all right. Pictures back to you. Been lazy. The one I saw Pete drop, he like almost clipped the rail. Online, it looked just like this. I don't know what to do. I'm about to pull away from there a little bit. Perfect all night on this one. Yeah, we're screwed. Yeah, we're good. Pudge. As long as it's not a par. I played that 25. It matters. On the endbringer 5, whatever we have, there's only 0.1 more. But I don't know why. Like it was downhill more than 20. I'm not gonna complain if these guys get 13s. They're both getting close to, door 6. That's kind of my goal. That'll help a little bit for budging some of these shots. So yeah, let's go over there and there. On the other side. Well, you never know in this hole. That's a chase camera. But it's not much of a luck. I'm starting with P5. Oh, 7 top. You know, since it's tailwind, let's do P4. Or wind 4. Because I have top spin boost wind 4. You. And then we'll go with the P3. And we'll go with you. Where's your buddy? That's the plan. We're sticking with it. P5-10. On screen. Enigma. Okay. So we're gonna be a third of the red end. Go. Come on. Oh. Let's watch two screens. this goes horribly wrong, excuse me. We're going to back off top spin on smiles. And what's top over here? 18. Yeah. Tommy's in here with a 16. Wouldn't that be lovely to teabag him with my baby count? Ain't gonna happen. So 13 can be top 20. Maybe not. Oh, 12 qualifier. Top 30. Oh shit. So 13 might be top 30 for smiles. I'm just gonna go with that. Extra help. Okay, we're good. Probably more where we want to be. Okay, maybe not.
We'll work it out.
Any day now.
Open wounds and closing doors. Been here before, not again. We cannot hide unless it scars. Too many stories. What would happen now if you say?
Okay, so we're playing P310. We're probably gonna be like 62. Well, it sucks that you're timing out, bro. Just because you went in the water doesn't mean fucking throw it away. You still get a birdie. And you never know. Yeah, we're gonna just kinda go mid, I think. Start with 5-1, right? We're just gonna go mid. The truth unfolds, I'll make it so. One to one. Can make us work with broken parts and silent heartbeats. What would happen now if you say you won't know if you walk away? Drop this and give dude the surprise eagle. Oh, see? Fucking knew it. Hate the shot. Why? Yeah, thank you. Ric Flair, no way. Boring. Jordan's on. Totally expected. Much more fun. Is too much. This is coming up for me. I think we had a big pitch too. You fucking cunt. I have one half a swing left. Fuck off. Yeah. So I feel. But you have to count me. You have to mid anyway. Stupid. Just go 43%. Something. 45. Which is 10-3. So 10-4. Fucking lame. Thank you. four again. Fucking better.
Make it a par. I fucking hate this shot. Fuck this tournament, man.
Never mind about all that I was just talking. We suck so bad we can't even fucking get a top fucking 50. Same time. In fact, let's just do this. Hey, look, that's what happened to the other one. So cool. Three left on that one? I don't think I did. Hit the grate. Hit another one. Wait for me. 319. Plus zero. Thank you. it can go wrong, it fucking will at this point. Stuff here. I'm fucking just sitting through this. I'm sorry. Sorry, Getta, if you're watching. Oh my god, we might save Birdie. Pew, fuck off. That's only how much backspin? 6-6, so we have enough. Perfect shot. Hope it works. Did you win a chest? Gonna go for it. Got nothing to lose at this point. Thank you for hanging out if you have. the fuck in there. Okay, one more hole. Anybody watch the weather, man? I only got 15 minutes left. But that shot worked with Thor 5. charge them too, so they can just go to sleep. I didn't see where I landed or anything. Go fuck, that's how much I care. You just got your chest. Oh yeah. So we tried to play this at 45. Looks like it's gonna be max. Garbage night of golf. Sorry for anybody who stuck around and watched it all. All. You're a trooper. I give you credit and I thank you. Looking bad now. Let's get the elbow. Let's get like a 10. I'm gonna switch to the sheriff ball. With 19 minutes to go. Hey, I get to take a break. I'm sorry, Barry, if you stuck around for all this. My God. What a nightmare. It's not entertainment, it's torture. So thank you for hanging out if you did.
Thank you for coming back in to check in.
But what a disaster night. The 16 was alright. I matched up two 14s and a 16. Decent wind. I had 4.2. This is 14.2. But yeah, I'm grateful if you stuck around or came back. Check on balls. Oh, perfect. Great right, it's okay, though, I think. Okay, if we can, we're gonna go 55. There's the 14. It's landed in 20th. But nothing special. We got hole 8. We got hole 2 and hole 8. So par 3 is help, obviously. The best wishes for par golf. Two accounts, and any make sure maintenance on the others, we're gonna go check them. But as soon as this hole's done, I'm killing it. I'm going to bed, or just chilling out. I might actually play some COD. Fucking king win on. You would, man. All right, that's me. Hurry up now. That's 75, so that's 37. So that's mid. Zero. Come on now. Ah, was it 60? That would have been nice. Thanks. No. We played 13-9. 60 would have been 14-3, probably 60. Cool, I think we got a 9 for 9. Fucked up 6 and 7. Oh, we got a 10. Ooh, 70th place. Yeah, I fucked up 6 and 7 bad. So what should have really been a 13 is now a 10. So yeah. Spirit boss. Thank you guys for hanging out and watching. I truly appreciate it. And yeah. I've got 2 tens now. 2 tens. A 12. I got 2 12s, 2 14s, and a 16. Where are all these guys? Oh, you haven't been in chat for a minute. So 10, 14, 14, 10, and a 12 on these ones. And then 16 on change. And what we got on stands? Oh, you're not over here. We're on the big Joe Burg iPad. I know I got 16 on stand, so we got 2 tens, 2 14s, 12. I think this is a 12 too. So 2 12 and a 16. Yeah, this was a 12 as well. So yeah, 2 tens, 2 12s, 2 14s, and a 16. 2 10, 2 12. 14. That's 7 accounts, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep. That would be them all. Yeah, I don't care really. There's so many. If they go good, it's fun. And it's, you know, you can get a gold if you want. Or, you know, top 3, top 10. And if they go bad, it really doesn't matter. It sucks, but. Sucks to play like shit, but other than that, it really doesn't matter. The accounts that these 5 accounts were on, it doesn't matter what they do. This, but that team is my team. I've had it since season 10, after the whole first clan C100 debacle. So it's just where I keep my accounts, and I got my 2 in the mofos, and they're totally fine. So everything's good. Fun tournament. There's some good shots if you play tour 12. To try or remember and try to play or try to adapt. I'm going to. So that's what this tournament's good for, is learning this course for T12. So don't forget these shots and have them ready if you play T12, because you can use them. The shootout in hole 8 will be good for the shootout, and in the qualifying wind, I used my shootout adjustments and I almost dropped it live. So this course is just good training for T12. Don't trip and fucking play like I did in this stream. Yeah, get some luminaries, get a few King Slayers and some extra points for your team. And then maybe you'll get cards you might need or whatever, or just keep building on your clubs. So, it's win-win no matter what. Try not to get bummed out if you play like shit. Shake it off. You got some practicing and tournament wins. Doing tournament type shots, you got some practicing on that. If you fucked up and you save yourself, you learn how to save yourself. I mean, there's blessings in it no matter what. If you play that crap, there's still blessings in there. You know, you got some tournament crap in, practice, play, experience, all that kind of good stuff. You'll get a few cards, get a few balls, get a few points. So please don't trip. I'm not gonna play like shit. Thank you for hanging out. I'll probably maybe stream a little bit tomorrow. Like the make sure maintenance type stream like I usually do. I'm done for the night. Good luck on your finishes. Good luck on your chests. Yeah, I'll probably see you tomorrow if you're around. Thank you for hanging out to the end. Anybody who did. See you, Barry. I appreciate you. And I will see you soon. Good night. Good morning. Good day. Peace.